guys, Katrina here, this Evergreening. Welcome back to my channel. Well, this morning, the guy came to do the painting, and that's all the major work done on my flat so far. I've let you see what it turned out like. This is the wall next to the front door, and that writing that was there, I forget what it said now, but it's gone. The guy had that off in like 2 minutes. I thought it would have took him longer. But it's gone now, so I'll have to get a new one. He painted the whole hallway, apart from the skirting boards, but I can get that done at a later date. It's not really much fuss, is it? Max is in the bedroom there eating his chewy bone. He likes to be left alone to eat. And then, in the bathroom, the guy came to fix the fan this morning as well. So it was all gold this morning. I just picked white because there's not really much point in getting anything else. Like, it's easier to keep clean as well. I'm gonna go shopping tomorrow for a vintage bathroom cabinet because, as you can see, I desperately need it. So I'm really pleased with it so far. I really needed it done. Like, tomorrow I'm gonna head out to a few places that do vintage furniture around Belfast. If you watch this channel, you will have seen my vintage recliner, which I like really. But there are quite a few good vintage shops in my city, so she'll find something. I'm looking something like a freestanding bathroom cabinet. I had a look in IKEA, but they were looking too much for it. And plus you have to put it together yourself, so it's not really worth it. So this is the first shop that I've went into. I'm stuck between three cabinets. There's this one, the one below it, and this one over here, which is a bit smaller. Both of these two I think would go well with the bathrooms. I actually think I might go with the bigger one. It says that this is a chest of drawers, but I'd say it can be used for anything. It would do me just fine for what I need it for. I ended up buying this one, not bad for £40. The guy even lifted it out of the car for me, which was great. Well, if you see my Instagram post last night, you will know I've got a new addition to my equipment. This is my new bridge camera. I got it last night, second hand, from a guy on Facebook. It was only £60. I'm well chuffed with it. I've been messing about with it all last night and today. It's only a 16 megapixel camera, which is less than what this one is, but this has better features otherwise than my phone does on my gimbal. And the zoom is really cool. As you can see, it has like a fold out lens. This would be suitable for my photography course, but they were looking me to buy a proper DSLR. This is a bridge camera. There is a slight difference, but not much. But brand new DSLRs cost £500 and upwards, so there's no way that I could afford that. But one of the students in my class told me about looking for cameras on Facebook, which is what he did. And I bought this. It's a real bargain. Like, it's light new, came in the box and everything. And as a bonus, the guy chucked in this Manfrotto tripod that it's sitting on. Ignore my laundry in the background. My other tripod was basically having its last days, so it's kind of serving as a light stand at the minute. The film quality from this is quite good. I'll show you now. What do you think of it, Max? You glad Halloween's over? I really love a bargain. Couldn't beat that with a big stick, like, could you? I'm really sorry I haven't uploaded in a while, but as I said in one of my other videos, I'm trying to iron out all the little bumps with using Adobe Premiere Pro. I will have to get my RAM upgraded on my laptop because I decided not to play ball, but at least with my laptop that I have now, I can do that. With my old one, I couldn't. So in a way, it was a blessing in disguise when Max jumped on my old one and broke it. But happy Halloween. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe by clicking below, and remember to hit the notification bell. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.